Hello and welcome to me playing some Vault of the Void. I wasn't sure what to play today, so I figured I'd just do this. I'm not terribly good at this, so... Okay. This spec is locked. Oh, okay. I guess let's go with the lightning. Oh, cleanse this place of evil. Sure. It's been a while since I played this game, so it takes me a bit. Draw two. Okay. I should actually look up and see if, there's another one kind of similar to this. So you start each turn with three zeal and zeal power, however. Okay, whatever. Let's keep going. After winning a battle, gain if it was perfect. Hold on to the egg. Yes. Wander, forsaken, inevitable. Okay. Star battle. Apply two shock equal to current energy level. Turn. Not much I could do. Oh, I can't do that. In turn. Ow. Discharge one, apply three shock to all enemies. In turn. Okay. I definitely barely remember how to play this game. We end turn. Ow. And end. Oh, nice. Okay. Continue. I actually like that. Yes, upgrade that thing. I only have the one, but I actually really like it. Okay, let's go here. We can fight something. Garden of Woe. Grab this. What? Oh, wait, so wait, I want that. How do I purge? Okay, well. We're gonna get rid of this one. Okay, so I need to. Ooh. All right, well, get rid of that thing. Man. We'll get rid of you. We'll take the 10 damage, I guess. This is probably not gonna go well. Oh man, 14. That's unfortunate. Go with that and go with that. All right, perfect. All right. I can go here and go here, here. No, I don't think I can go down, can I? Block 6 x times x sift. Discard a card from your deck. An enemy shock will be added to the to an attack's. Yeah, let's grab that one. That one's actually pretty good. No, I actually just want to actually increase that one. That one's actually really good. And go here. Apply vulnerable to. This card costs 0. Zeal 2 if this. If this card costs 2 or more. Let's go with this. Yeah. Apply a one turn debuff that makes target suffer shock equal to. No. Alright, let's go here. Begin battle. Alright. I have a bad feeling. Yeah, this is not good. So I want to get rid of that, and we'll get rid of this as well. All right. On draw, suffer vulnerable 1. Oh my gosh. Do this, do that. Dang it, that wasn't enough. All right. No, not that. This. Ugh. Okay, well, maybe I can get next one. This might actually kill me. Because I can't get rid of these things. I can't get rid of enough cards to do damage to him. His... Can I just discard a card? Oh, there. Oh, perfect. Okay. Alright. That actually helps. If you right-click and hold it down, you can actually get rid of cards. Alright, so get rid of that. We'll get rid of you. Alright. Oh, can't purge. We'll purge you then. And we'll just end. In turn, those will go away, and I can draw more cards. Let's grab you and you. Because I should be able to go like this. And that. Perfect. Okay. Heresy site cleared. Alright, I don't know what any of this stuff does. Overcharge. At the start of your turn, before drawing cards. Max energy is increased by one per stack. Okay, I don't know how this exactly works, but... Yeah, let's grab that. Okay. Back. What's this? All right, let's go there because I kind of want that. Rig two cards. Recur the top card. It also upgraded for the rest of the battle. Suffer threat equal to burning at the start. I actually kind of like mine. Actually, I'm gonna go there. I don't care about the artifact as much. I want that. Hopefully I can actually beat these things. Alright, so we're gonna apply this. Okay, well, let's see here. Ooh, I definitely want that. Grab that, and we'll grab that. Okay. Yeah, I knew it's gonna take some damage. I have any blocking things. Oh, I guess I could have actually used this, because this does block. We'll grab this. We'll get rid of this, and we'll go like this. And we'll just keep those two. Because I kind of want... and we'll grab that. Perfect. Didn't have any shields. Oof. Oh, whoa. Heresy site cleared. Nice. Oh, and I get another one of these. What's this? Proceed. All right. Do I have any money? I don't think I do. Okay. All right, let's try and kill this person off. You may choose to disregard the items and gain 200 essence and 3 souls. Oh. Deck is reshuffled. At the start of your turn, add 1 meteor to your hand. With 7 or more energy, apply vulnerable to... I think I'll do that one. Because it's just kind of nice to have. In turn. Keep forgetting I need to actually do this. Oh, whoa. Huh. Well, at least I have this thing now. Ugh. No. Dang it. How? Oh, perfect. That and go with you. Oh, perfect. All right. Ooh, perfect victory. I was not expecting that one. Let's see here. Dealing in potions. Alright, we're gonna go down to that thing. The instant enemy will heal itself for 5% of its max at the start of its turn. Ooh, boy, that's kind of annoying. No, I definitely want that. Alright. End turn. Oh, what did he do? Gives days. That's not good. All right, so. Oh boy. I definitely don't want him healing all that much. Oh, and he's dead. Nice. Okay. Continue. Ooh. Block. Proceed. All right. So let me see my deck. All right. Wait. That was Rumble, right? Yeah, I don't care about any of these, actually. There's Rebuke, okay. Oh, wait a second. Oh, okay, hold on. This is my deck on the side. I want you, and I want you. And I want this. There. Block 7, if this card costs 0, I'm going to get rid of one galvanized for... Where'd it go? There it is. That. Alright. Save. Slot 1. Alright. Back. Okay. Oh my gosh. Ghostly piranhas. Oh, I need to get... That was not something. It's fine. All right. Uh-oh. We'll go with this. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, wait. Go with this, and get rid of one of you, and go with this. All right. I want to keep that because I actually want to use that ability. Oh my gosh. Wait a second. Perfect. Block 13, plus 2 for each ability played this turn. Yeah, we don't care. Hang on. Deck. What was it called? Dissipate? Guidance? Rebuke? Rumble. There it is. Okay. And I can grab another ability. Block, if you ever tried to gain one energy. Draw 1, overcharge 2. Deal 8 damage if you have overcharge. Deal another 8 damage. Actually, let's grab that. Alright, back. Alright, we will continue on. I just realized that that is very loud music. Oh my gosh. It's super loud in my own head. Oh, I don't have... Alright, so grounded. All right. Oh, wow, that's just kind of a annoyance. Okay. We'll grab another one of those. And just kill the bird. I do like that Zeal 3 ability. Cause it does 6 damage to all enemies. Yeah. Bane. Okay, well, that's... Apply Shock 5. All right. Let's see here. Let's grab that. Grab that. We'll get rid of you, and we will in turn. He has 4 health. Boom! Everybody's dead. Nice. Okay. Promise gain 2 upgrade points. Promise a fish to obtain flavor of Pisces artifact. This card's the 12th time you play a block card, draw 2. I think I'm actually going to buy this. Oh, choose this, and we'll choose that, and we'll proceed. Yes. And what's your upgrade? Ooh. All right. Ooh, yes, I want this. Let's go with this. We don't need that. We'll go with that. I have enough blocking things. Block 12. Oh, that was an infection. All right. Oh wait, I can do that. No, I can't do that. Okay, well, we'll just grab you. Okay. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Ah. Poison one. Yeah, we'll overcharge. Perfect. I really like grounded. That is a really cool ability. Hit you. All right. We can just kill you off immediately. Heresy site cleared. Continue. All right, so let's see here. Okay, so we're gonna grab this. I'm actually understanding the zeal thing. Basically, as my zeal goes up, wait, what's this? Destroy the vile item. I want. All right, so let's go down. All right. Oh boy, that's not good. Well, we definitely want that. And we'll get rid of this and go with that. Wait, why is it purple? Gain one zeal for every energy spent. Oh, it's hexed. Whoa, 28? Oh, I have absolutely nothing. Alright. Yeah, unfortunately, I had nothing. Wow, I did get up to 10 zeal, though. That's impressive. Discharge. All right. Next card costs 0. Let's go with this. And have plus 7 zeal, so. Oh no, he hexed me. All right. I do wish I had a way of healing, though. Ugh, I hate that hex. Alright, so we're gonna do this, so I can get rid of that. I'm gonna do this, and hit Rebuke. And we'll keep Galvanize at the moment. And again, he hexed me, so we're gonna do that one. Get rid of this. Oh. Perfect. Block 15. Yeah, we'll grab that. And choose card. Yeah, whatever. It doesn't really matter. Okay, so we fight. Firebugs. Let's see here. Let's end. Oh no. Oh no. Let's see here. We'll grab this. We'll grab that. And... no! Oh my gosh. Okay. That was an awful lot. Oh, but I played enough that this thing gave me more stuff. Wow, 26 shock. Well, let me just get this. Okay. All right, we'll kill you. We'll kill you. All right, perfect. Oh my gosh. Perfect sight cleared. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. I don't care. What does this do? What does this do? This does let's grab that one. Proceed. A few times I actually make it that far. Let's go with this. And we'll go here. All right, I'm keeping that one. Just gonna go like that. I unfortunately did not get any shield things, despite having a ton of shield related ones in my deck. Oh, that was the card I was hoping for. Okay, they got vulnerability on me, which is fine. Alright, so we play this one. And in turn. What's that? Haunted? Oh, I didn't have enough for that. I do now. Another Forever Sight cleared. The first time... Oh, yeah, I don't care. Let's see here. Yeah, sure. Yeah, proceed. Oh, and I need to upgrade that. And then I'll start upgrading all the block ones. And we fight. Well, in turn, because I don't have... Ooh, what are you? Oh. Fear 2? We'll block 15. And we'll go with that. Draw 3, discard 2. Oh, that's kind of neat. Aha! But this is a hex, so I need to do that. I can't believe I didn't get them all. Well. Got up the 9 zeal, though. That's pretty cool. Fear 2. Alright. Grounded. You. I'll keep this because I need... Because it does decent amounts of damage. This hex garbage is really annoying me. Okay. Well. Oh my gosh, you and... Let's say you. All right. Perfect. He just absolutely wants to kill me. We'll grab this. Wait, if I click this. No! Wait. Oh, I can't even use it. Dang it. There. Let's Get rid of you and you. All right, intern. Oh boy. All right, so he's almost dead. Cool. Oh, hey. Bye. let's see here. Confirm. I'll just start alternating between the two. Let's keep going this way. Each time you gain tempo, I don't even have tempo. Confirm. Sure. Back. All right, we'll go here. Ooh, I like that card. Wow. We will discard that one. We'll do this. And this. And sure. Okay, I really like that mirror is actually really cool. You only need to get rid of this one. All right. Yep. All right. Well, in turn. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. Apply shock 10 to you. And nope, I did not get up there. All right. Oh, nice. We'll get rid of you. We'll play you, play you, play you, play you. Or not. And we'll just get rid of you. Oh boy. Oh boy, that's a lot of damage. Alright, so grab that. And I guess that's about all I can do. Can I? I literally. Probably talk to you. Okay. The goat, the game. Wow. Get rid of him. Perfect. Wow, 12 zeal. I like the fact that I can get rid of those. That's pretty cool. Let's go with this. And that. Okay, and he just dies. we'll go with this, that. Oh, I should have actually looked at my backpack. Deck, I want to get rid of one of these dissipates for. Yeah. Okay. All right, let's grab that. Back. Fight. Wow, I have a lot of blocking things. Let's grab that. Yeah, I want that though. I definitely want that on. I'm going. Buck 18, alright. Let's go with you. I just shy of killing him. And they're gonna absolutely decimate how much damage. Alright, so we do this. What is this? The first time he... Oh. I don't have to worry about this. Let's see here. Oof. Okay. Oh, we can get rid of that. Apply shock 10 to you. Just oh, and of course I don't have Odo. Zeal, overcharge one and zeal two. All right. Oh, we'll do this. And we'll go with this, and we'll go with this, and you're dead. Perfect. Continue. All right. We'll go to the boss. That is a lot of bosses. All right, nice. I don't think I can get to Zeal 7, but that's fine. Oh man, I think these things are gonna kill me. Especially since this boss has... Oh no. Oh boy, that's a... Uh-oh. Oh wait, hold on. Okay. This is not going so well for me. I'm on the edge of death. Oof. Alright, so let's go like this. Okay, well. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we'll go with that. Grab you. Get rid of this. We'll do that. And we'll do this. All right. Oh. I still had damage, didn't I? Oh! Oh boy, that's not good. Okay. Well, at least I'll have 10 to start with. Let's grab that. Oh, whoops. That's fine. It's fine. I'll take this one next time. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think I'm dead this time. All right. So let's grab that. Grab that. Grab that. We'll grab this and this. Oh. Yeah, I think this thing's gonna kill me. Oh my gosh. I am just hanging on by a thread. Okay, so hang on. Alright, so we'll grab this. Grab that. Okay, so in theory, my next card should cost one less energy. Wow. Wow, 47? It's over double what my current health is. Okay, so this will cost that and that. And I did not get enough. Let's grab this, grab that. I am so dead. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I beat that. what does this thing do? Alright, well, I think that's it. Oh my gosh, I have to actually... Do I have to go through these again? Oh no, this is just the last fight. Okay. These are the last couple fights. But I have a bad feeling... Oh no. You are definitely... We're grabbing that. All right. Death Knight. Let's grab you. That way we can overcharge as well. Let's see here. He actually has not done any damage to me so far. So we're just gonna go like this and I did not have any. I didn't have any blocking at all. I had like one blocking that was from the turn before, so. And. Grab that. Dragon wasn't the greatest thing, but, I mean, it was free, so. Yeah, I want to keep that around. I'm thinking specifically for this reason. Jeez. Twelve zeal. Jeez. Bye. You're dead. Continue. Let's go with you. Oh, Obsidian Golem. Okay. Let's see here. I just want it for the extra energy, honestly. What is that? From turn 6 onwards, during a void fight, start each turn with 75. Woo! That's not bad. We'll add that to shock. Get rid of that. We'll go like this. And we'll get rid of that. Alright. Oof. Grab that. All right. What is this, Esther? Draw X less cards. He would draw one less card? You are a horrible person. All right, so let's see here. I don't need this. All right, perfect. Oh, I should have grabbed that one. Let's see here. Oh my gosh, he just does a lot of damage. Thirty-six. All right, let's see here. Let's grab you and you. Forty-four damage. Oh, nice. Let's see here. I can get rid of you. I can get rid of you. We can do this. We can get rid of that. We can block this. So I can get rid of that, get rid of that. All right. That was actually quite fun. That was a good round. And he just does not want to stop. All right. We'll get rid of this. He is almost dead. Almost dead. Apply shock 10U and galvanize. No, wait. I have to get rid of that. Galvanize. Yes. Oh my gosh. That was so difficult. Do I have... Oh my gosh. Alright, grounded. Let's draw a card. Oh, perfect. We can grab this, apply 10 shock to you. And... I mean, I could do that. But nope, I don't want to. Okay. Let's see here. Two zeal is only 7. I can actually do this. I can grab this. That's that. And I can do this. That's guidance. Nice. Okay. Wow, that void has 1,000 hit points. What's this thing do? Okay, well, let's see here. I just want to do that one. We can get rid of you and you. We'll keep you. Let's see here. Intern. All right. Oh, exhaustion. I guess attack you. Get rid of that and go like this. All right. Oh. Remorse? Oh. Okay, well, we're gonna do that. I don't know. There. I'll grab that. And. Perfect. We'll just keep going. Oh my gosh. 25. What? Really? Just gonna keep those last two because it's not really a point in getting rid of them. Oh, perfect. You. I probably should have gotten rid of one of these for energy. Oh well. All right. Cripple me. I'm okay with that. All right, well, go like this. Wait. Nice. I'll get rid of that. Wow, that was an impressive amount of damage. Get rid of that. Alright, so we're gonna get rid of this. And... oh no. And of course I get a remorse. Alright, well let me take the 17, because I don't have any way of getting rid of that. Wow, he is just absolutely annihilating me because I have these garbage things. Alright. Grab that and that. In turn. Oh boy. No. And I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. Unless this does... nope. What's this do? 76. Alright, let's grab that. Yeah, I'm dead. Is that it? No, no. No, I died at 5 hit points. Oh, well, turn a menu. All right, that was a very long episode. I might try and break this up into two. I don't know. But yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Bye now.